And now we'd like to take you on a journey in time. The year is 1844, the place, southern Sweden. Times are desperate and people are starving. We are the landless people, forced to work under cruel and harsh masters. And even though we work our fingers to the bone, the lean soil simply cannot feed us. Young farmhand Robert, he dreams of a better life, but how could he leave his family? His brother with wife Christina, Christina who's become like a mother to him.
Your own master.
And so they left. Not just Robert and Christina with her family, but Swedes left in the millions, seeking the new promised land, the new world, the United States of America. Once there, they all sought their separate livelihoods. Years later, Robert comes walking down the path leading up to Christina's farm, and this is the story he told her.
Just how thirsty and desperate.